Hello guys and welcome back. So I have the render. It took 4 minutes and I'm pretty happy with it. If I turn off the render, you can see we're getting a lot of cool information here, and the reason it's being crushed in the render, first of all, mplay tends to have a much darker tone than the render view. I prefer the render view is more accurate, and as long as there is information visible here without the LUT, it means we can bring it back by doing a little bit of color correction to lift the black values. So I'm not too worried about this at the moment. And then the edge and the gold is too much, I think, because of the reflection angle as well. I think we're getting too much reflection. I would tweak that down to get more diffuse and less reflection. And the lighting right now is I'm not really happy with what I have currently. It works well with one object, but with multiple objects it's not working as I had hoped for. So that's something we need to look into. But I'm very confident once we start placing lights, area lights and everything, and catch and place them in a way to catch proper reflection and bring out all these details and arches, we're going to be able to get something really cool. This color looks very saturated. So here it is. This is what I would do to improve this. I would make this less visible. The overall amount of gold is pretty strong. The blue here is very, very saturated. I would make that a lot darker. And then the reflection here is too much, so I'll reduce that and make it blurrier as well. Here, everything looks good. I think it's just a matter of lighting the area. This part looks good as well. And anything that doesn't pick up reflection is going to look really dark quickly because there is no information for it to reflect. And one other thing that we did is we've set the reflection depth to 2, and so there is not too much bounces happening between the material. And I'm going to do one more quick render and place two lights here at the top, two area lights, and two area lights at the outside. And let's do that together. So I'm going to leave the sky dome for now. It's called a sky dome 2. I'm gonna lower its intensity to 0.3, and let's hide this from both viewport and everything. And then let's go back to these guys. Let's pick the key, enable it, delete this. I'm gonna zero out the translation and transformation everything, and I'm going to place two of them. So let's set this to something really big. So it's set to grid. I'm going to turn off spot. And let's see. I would expect it to be visible. Sorry, it was not visible in the first place. So I'm going to increase the size of this. I'm going to place it there. I'm going to make a copy, and we'll do two at the top as well. So let's copy this. Let's place it here. I'm going to rotate it is 90 degree. I'm going to do the same thing here. And let's see if we get some feedback on the viewport. Not so much. So let me rename these guys. Call them new quickly. And then we have this guy as well. So everything that is new, we're going to include. And let's lower the settings. Let's take a look. I'm going to set this limit to, let's leave it at 2. That's fine. So this is 3. Let's hit render. I'm going to tweak the lights. Not the position, but the colors and intensity. So obviously it's going to get slower with the shaders and everything. Okay. Let's go to OBJ. And the 2 are 1 and 2, so those would be the ones outside. Okay. Let's increase this as well. And the top one, I'm going to give them a... Actually, I'm going to give these a blue color. I always like to use something complementary. And then for this, I'm going to increase it. I'm going to give it a gold color, warmer color. And let's change one more thing. The motif, this guy, I'm gonna desaturate it and make it darker. It's hard to see. And then you see how everything is picking up data. It's not because it was black because there is nothing to reflect, not because there is not enough shading or the shader was not interesting enough. It looks like the yellow now and everything is working much, much better. I think the lighting was not great that we from that angle. It's probably too much gold here still. Still not so convinced with that. But I think this is good. So I'm going to do a high-res render of this, and then we'll talk about assignment in the next video. So let's change this, 810. Let's set this to 5 and 5. Set this to 4. And let's hit render. And we'll see you in the next video. Thanks, guys.